everyone. I am here with Mary Mauser and Tanner Buchanan. Welcome, you guys.
Thank you so much.
Did you have any idea that the first season was going to hit the way that it did?
I don't think we really did. I mean, I expected, you know, the hardcore Karate Kid fans to be in it, and word would get around a little bit, and, you know, there would be that fan base, but it really seems to have expanded way past that, and I don't think anybody was expecting that.
I definitely knew that it was something special, but I don't know that I knew exactly the magnitude of what we were being a part of until season one came out, and from fans to new fans to the critics, like, just everything that came back was so positive. It's I feel like that's so rare to be a part of something like that, and I feel very, very blessed.
It really does reach across all demographics.
Absolutely, yeah. It's super cool.
I want to know, how much of your own stunts do you do?
We got to do a decent amount, actually.
The writers and our stunt coordinators try really, really hard to train us as much as possible. That way we can do as many stunts as possible, so we're not using the stunt doubles, so it's more realistic, and you're not seeing all these jump cuts from, oh, that's a wide, and that possibly stunt doubles. Oh, now it's them, and stunt doubles them. So, I mean, they train us really, really hard in order to really kind of get us in there as much as possible.
We do also have amazing stunt doubles who are there, of course, to help protect
us,
because there are some things that we do that are, you know, very dangerous. But, you know, even they do their best to keep us involved and keep talking to us about the characters and making sure they're portraying the body language right, so that when we step back in, it all feels seamless and things like that. So I feel like we've been really lucky to work with such a cool stunt team.
Yes.
I have to say my favorite moment of season one was the season finale, that moment where you're in your dad's studio and you step into your girl power.
Oh, yes. And I feel like Samantha started there, and she definitely has not stopped. The train is moving now, and she is girl power galore, which I'm very, very grateful to play that role.
I'm so excited for you guys and looking forward to season two.
Thank you so much.
Appreciate it.
Yeah, thanks.